If I told you I could give you life, would you leave the boundaries of your mind? I bet you never even knew that there's a universe inside of you. Can I take you back to make it go away? Would you let me be your getaway? No, 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 I bet you never knew there's a universe inside of you.
We've been hiking for like 2 weeks now in the cold of the northern Arctic. Now kidding, we're in Colorado, we're in the Rockies, here with Tyler. We're all bundled up. You can see the snow in the background. We're Georgia boys, so this is the most snow we've seen in a while. Be pretty cool. Well, we thought we found a good place to hike. It ends up being someone's driveway. So let's go find another place to go. No shit. We don't really have the right shoes. We might fall a few times. Check this out. I learned how to ski with the shoes. Snowbank's taller than me. There's so much snow. Oh. Oh. Oh God. Oh.
I could let her loose right here and she'd be fucking ripping and tearing.
It's not even Colorado's tallest mountains either. Pretty cool.
Like, look at the way, like, the...
Preparedness, James. Got it from his old Arapaho tribe.
Oh, it's a split.
Well, you gotta be prepared when you go out hiking. You gotta have your landscape camera and your vlog camera. A little overkill, but we're in Colorado now. You gotta capture all the beauty.
You just keep just.
My attempt to go up this snowbank without the proper shoes or tire. Oh, God. Okay. How do you get very far?
Hey, you guys got the right mode of transportation for this.
Yeah?
It looks like you got the right mode.
Oh, no, man. This is hairy.
It is?
Oh, yeah.
Check that out. Yeah. We only walked for like 30 minutes. So we just stopped the local Coloradian. And he told us there's a landmark up here where there was a log cabin that got destroyed by an avalanche. So we're going to go check that out. It's pretty neat.
never even know. I see the universe inside of you.
An avalanche happened right here. Look at that, guys. It's pretty crazy. I mean, that's pretty straight up. I can't even get all that into frame, I don't think. It's pretty neat. Peaks everywhere. All right, so Tyler and I, we came up onto the avalanche scene and coming up on the cabin, and yeah, definitely destroyed by an avalanche. It, wow.
Yep.
What you're about to see is pretty gnarly. So we think the cabin was up here. The avalanche washed it, and you see all the debris. And here you go, guys. This is the end result of an avalanche.
Good thing no one was in it.
Yeah, luckily we talked to a local. We said the people who own the cabin were out of town. They live in Texas, so luckily they're... their stuff got destroyed, but they're okay.
It bent.
I mean, just look at the force of snow. It bent this wrought iron chairs. Ruin. I mean, you look over here. That's crazy.
Dude, that's insane.
This is, wow, wick. It's like a wasteland. This is the power of nature, guys. This looks like a bed spring. I mean, look, that was the roof, there's the chimney. I'm not really sure how this got here. But look. I mean, it looks like it was a pretty nice cabin at one point. I mean, it's pretty steep right there if you look at it.
Yeah, it's coming down with some force.
This is their garage, and Tyler said there's actually a snowmobile in there. All right, so we checked out that abandoned cabinet that got destroyed by the avalanche. Oh, now we're making our way back. It's about 3:30, so sun's gonna start setting. We need to get back. It's gonna get a lot colder. Pretty good hike, what do you think, Tyler?
It was good. Fun.
Fun hike. Great views, as you can see. And this is pretty much everywhere in Colorado if you go towards the Rockies, so it's just one of many. So I really can't wait to explore all the different trails and national parks. It's gonna be fun. But on the agenda is to get proper hiking shoes. In gear, in general. Sun's starting to set. It's getting really cold. It's kind of hard to hold the camera. My hands are freezing. But awesome warmth in the sun. I think we're almost there though.
Oh boy.
Probably another half mile to the car. Tyler's still alive, so.
No worries.
Whew. I'm gonna get back in town buying gloves ASAP. Hands are freezing. Happy I made the move out to Colorado. Love it. A little cold, but scenery is great. Oh, you can't see anything. Made it back to the parking lot. Pretty epic day. I came from way over there. See all the mountains. A huge snowbank. We made it. Oh God. Sun just set right over that mountain. It is 3:55 according to my watch. for the people who, I guess, live back there, they have their snowmobiles, they can park right here. Pretty neat. That's where we are. Made it to the car and almost busted my ass. God. I definitely need better shoes than Nikes. Sorry, Nike. You're not meant for the snow. No, oh, man. They got the car washed a couple days ago. Gonna do it again.
Alright, we're in the vehicle now. Warming up finally. Don't have to worry about the wind, the lack of sun, and warm. So now we're gonna make our way back to Broomfield. Probably get any footage on the way back. No. Sun's going down, so probably end the vlog here. Peace.